something about her. Hillary Duff has a beautiful heart. She's as beautiful inside as she is out. And she's back in Toronto, everybody. Yay. Your fans have been going crazy, as you know, with your millions of followers. It's getting into my, you know, territory just by promoting the fact that you're on the show today from all over the world. People so excited to see you.
Oh, that's so wonderful.
And we are so happy to have you here because you're here for a really good cause. Let's talk about that.
I am. You know what? I'm doing this awesome partnership with Duracell Batteries. The campaign is Powering Holiday Smiles, and they've made it so easy for Canadians to give back. If you purchase a 16-pack of Duracell Quantum AA batteries, they're giving a dollar for Children's Miracle Network, and awesome. It's amazing. So today we're going to be at Sick Kids Hospital, and Hasbro's like outfitting their playroom with brand new toys, and we're going to be singing, and Duracell's powering their toys for a year with like 20,000 batteries.
Awesome. Yay, Duracell.
Yeah,
good on you.
It's going to be a really fun day.
As a mom, how old is Luca now?
20 months.
Old? Wow.
He's an earthquake. He is an earthquake.
So I imagine, I mean, being an aunt, and I love, you know, my niece and my nephews, I can't imagine what it's like for the kids and for the family, the parents of these children who have to spend the holidays in hospital. A lot of them watching this morning, so good morning to everybody and all the staff. So is that why it's so important for you to attach yourself and your celebrity to this?
It is. I mean, I always feel lucky, you know, that I have a name that people will pay attention to, and I get to raise awareness for important causes like this. And just to help people that are going through a hard time and have to spend the holidays in the hospital, it's really heartbreaking. And, you know, anything for a smile, anything to put a smile on the kids' faces, I think it's amazing.
How has motherhood changed you? I know it's a tough question to answer.
In every way.
You tweet about him a lot. He's the love of your life.
Thank you. Yes. I mean, look at him. He's just so yummy.
So adorable.
He's just the best, and he's taught me so much. And, you know, I think it's been one of the hardest things ever, but the best thing ever. You know, it's the most rewarding out of everything. But your life does totally change, and it takes a little bit of adjusting.
And you have great taste in men. Go Canada.
Yes, I know. This is my second home. Happy to be here.
Yeah, right? Is he a hands-on papa?
Oh, he's amazing. He's with him right now, and he's just obsessed with him, you know? The little guy's drawn towards hockey. I'm a little freaked out, but...
How will you spend the holidays together? Because, you know, I know Luca's still so young, but you build those memories, right?
What he's totally understanding the concept of like ripping the paper off the packages.
Best
so
part.
I know I'm really excited for this year, and he loves the Christmas tree, and we're gonna stay in LA this year. Normally we kind of bounce around with sometimes we come here or sometimes we're in Newport, but we're gonna stay home this year and have it at our house.
And then talk to me a little bit about 2014 going ahead. You did take some time to be a super mom,
as I
said earlier. And what's coming up in terms of music? I know you're recording a new album.
I am. It's been 5 years, so.
Wow.
I know, it's really exciting. I feel like I'm finally in a good place where I know the direction and I'm writing a lot and just like, purging myself of everything that's been inside for 5 years. You know, it feels really good, and the album's moving along, and I'm so excited for people to hear it. I think by spring I should have
single.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you have to come back.
I will. I'm gonna be here.
And then what about movies, television?
Not too much there. I mean, I'm always reading stuff and trying to find projects, but right now I'm really focused on the album. You know, being in the studio is really time consuming.
Yeah.
You can't just go in and be like, I'm writing a song today from between 3 and 6. You know, it's a different process than that. So when I'm not in the studio, I want to be with Luca. I don't want to spread myself too thin.
Good for you, by the way. That balance is a tough thing to achieve. Can you tell us, is it more introspective? Is it moody? Is it poppy? Is it fun?
You know what? The first like 6 songs I've done have all been really dancey and kind of like upbeat, uplifting, like happy stuff. So now I'm getting a little more into the moody because I think it's important to have that fine balance and show all your sides. And it's cool. It's got a little bit of like an indie dance feel.
I dig it.
Yeah.
Do you sing Christmas carols to Luca? How lucky is he, by the way?
We just started. You know what? We just started trying to... He's into it. He really, you know what's kind of sad is when I sing, he loves it. And when Mike sings, he's like, no, no. And so.
Wow, he's like Simon Cowell. Daddy, you're a bit pitchy.
Yeah. He's totally judging him. But.
We need to talk about the outfit. I love the shoes.
Oh,
you're such a fashion queen. How do you keep all this together running around after a toddler?
Yeah, well, this is not my normal everyday getup. So, the shoes are fun. I'm 5'2", so I need the heel. Definitely. Oh, there's a nice shot of these little Jimmy
are beautiful. And what do you want to say to all your fans? Because they're all like, please, you know, tell Hillary we love her. And what do you want to say to not only the ones outside, but everybody watching, to your Canadian fans?
Especially in Canada, this has always been such a great market for me. People are so supportive of me here, my music, and dedicated. You know, for me to take a five-year break from music and still have people outside in the cold, I appreciate them so much, and I can't wait to give them my record.
The love is strong because you're such a positive role model and a talented musician and actress, and we wish you the best of luck. Cannot wait to see you with your new album. You can bring in Luca anytime. I'll feed him.
Yes.
I love his name. For more information, follow her at Hillary Duff as well. She's at Sick Kids. As she mentioned earlier, the initiative is with Duracell, so check it out when doing your Christmas shopping. Yes. Facebook.com/Duracell, and you will definitely give a smile for those kids in need. Thank you so much for doing what you do.
Of course. Thank you for having me on.
Kev, over to you. It's Hillary Duff. So lovely.